Mom says the accident happened somewhere down by the dock. I really don't remember. The earliest fragment of my childhood I can recall is of crashing through the surface. I went through all of the usual sensations of drowning, the numbing strain of your muscles burning with adrenaline, the rhythmic ache of your lungs begging for air, and the slow building panic of desperately reaching for the world above, only to feel as if something relentlessly keeps pulling you further down. As everything began to darken, I heard this strange, otherworldly sound coming from below. More beautiful than anything I'd ever heard. It sounded just like a choir of angel song. I remember feeling strangely calm then. The thing pulling me down was just the angels, wanting to drag me away to heaven, so I could sing with them too. I just hadn't expected it to hurt so much when I finally took a breath. Even months after leaving the hospital, whenever I closed my eyes to sleep, I could still feel those angels pulling at me. Sometimes, I could still hear them saying, "Truth be told, I'm not sure they ever let me go."
Oh, Mom. She must have locked the door out of habit. Again. I can't remember the last time Mom left me alone here. But after earlier today, I understand if she needs some space. I don't think we've ever felt like that before. My memory has been a bit weird ever since the incident. Drawing seems to be about all I can do to really piece things together. A spirit board? Am I really getting that absent-minded, or was it actually here before? Isn't there supposed to be some kind of indicator to use for the letters? A planchette? Or something? I guess I could use a glass instead. Hopefully the demons won't mind. Can't believe I'm actually trying to. Is someone there? Who are you? Do you have a name? Mikael. And say I recognize the name. What do you want? You did seem pretty eager to get my attention. Show. You want to show me something? I don't know if this is a good idea, but what do you want to show me? And where is it? Portrait? What do you mean, portrait? That is very vague and strangely specific at the same time. Goodbye? As a kid, I always dreamed of inheriting mom's beauty. Unfortunately, it never seemed to happen. She can't have been much older than I am now in this portrait. That portrait of mom, is that what you wanted to show me? Believe me, I'm well aware I didn't inherit her good looks. Yes. You really are here to torment me. Why do you want me to look at it so badly? Danger. I really hope that's a warning and not a threat. Are you saying that I'm in danger? What kind of danger? Angel Maker. What is that? It doesn't exactly have a nice ring to it. Is that what you are? An angel maker? Blue face. I'm guessing this is something else you want me to see. And I have a slight feeling it will leave me just as clueless. I'll take that as a yes. A riddle? So you want to play? Okay then, let's play. You're speaking with Linn?
Hello? Linn? It's just me. I'm ready to round tail this home now. Foul winds be damned. And I merely wanted to check in on you to hear that everything is well.
Oh, Mom. Yes, everything is just fine.
I know I left a bit abruptly, but I prepared some food for you before I went. It's in the fridge, and I want you to know that you're very welcome to it.
Oh, thank you. So you're not angry anymore?
Of course not, dear. You're almost a grown woman, and it's only natural that you want to make your own decisions. Dramatic and impulsive as they may be.
That's such a relief. I was really worried that...
No. You all just finished making supper for us, and it would be terribly rude of me to keep her waiting at the table.
Wait, before you go, have you ever noticed anything strange happening here on the island?
What do you mean? Has something happened?
No, I just thought maybe I saw something.
Linn, listen to me. It's not my intention to scare you without reason. But you know how many folk tales there are about spirits and the likes lurking at the edge of water. Things that would do the best to trick you, even befriend you. And the beings in those tales are rarely benevolent.
Mom, is this part of the reason why you never wanted me to be alone here before? But why do we keep coming back if... Mom? Mom? What is this? These toys aren't mine. And all of these drawings... What are they supposed to... That place, in my room, was it yours? Were those toys yours? You were hiding in there. From that thing. The angel maker. I suppose that means it eventually found you. Did you used to live here? In this house? I mean, before. No. So this was just your hiding place? Or maybe that's just a strange question to ask someone. Or something like you. Please, just tell me. What is it that you want with me? Why are you showing me these things? Why are you here? Gift. You want to give me a gift? What kind of gift are we talking about here? Starfall. How is that a gift that can be given? Suppose I would actually want this gift of yours. Where would I find it? The forbidden room. Do you mean Mom's room? Why do you want me to go in there? A secret? No, I wouldn't do that. I've promised her not to. She would be furious if she knew I even thought about it. 3 what? 2 Why are you counting down? What's going on? Just wait! No, this isn't right. I promised her. Thank you.
What's going on? Mom, are you okay?
What do you want with my mother? End. You want her to end. To die. What made you like this? Why are you haunting this place? Anger. Why are you so angry? What happened to you? Other side. You're not making any sense. What do you mean by other side? Other side of what? Death. I should have realized. I know you're not supposed to ask this, but I need to know. How did you die? I will show you.
Ha ha ha.
The dock. That's where it happened. Where I almost drowned. These are all addressed to Mom. Michael, did we know each other before you died? Yes. Then, we must have lived here at the same time. But we must have been like siblings. But I can't remember. This place, was it some sort of orphanage? Yes. So we were both abandoned before we came here. There were so many letters. Were there more children than just the two of us? So Mom adopted us herself. But what happened?
cellar. I just don't understand. How could I have forgotten you? And even though you're telling me this, why is it so hard for me to remember? Run. Hello?
Linn, I've been trying to reach you for God knows how long. What's the matter? What happened?
Nothing. Everything is fine.
Don't lie to me, girl. I can hear you got your heart right in your throat. Now tell me what's wrong.
Mom? Am I really your daughter?
You have been inside my room.
I'm really sorry.
Linn, tell me, and tell me truthfully. Have you spoken to it? Have you spoken to the spirit board?
Yes, I did.
Listen to me now. I'm taking the boat home right this instant. We'll talk about all of this. We'll sort it out. But until I'm back, do not speak to it. Do not listen to it. That thing does everything it can to deceive you. It's not telling you the truth. And above all, it's very, very dangerous.
That is Mom and I. And the angels. Why can't I remember them? And why is it getting so much harder to breathe?
could I? You've got all of you. I'm so sorry.
Mom, no!